Hey guys, Ligghter here. We're back in 7 days to die. Alpha 14, we got an unfortunate event, guys. Zombies came on the top of this building and I had some trouble with them. I managed to put some wooden spikes, and that helped a lot. They're still down there trying to get up, so we're gonna go soon, guys. Let me get back my wood and this. Okay. Get this back and splint. Let me throw it. Okay, I think we're good. I don't know what to do right now. I think they're still there, guys. I'm still sensed. There they are. I'm gonna try to get inside. Get to me. Oh, they're kind of using the ladder. I get it. Okay, let's wait for them here. Whoa. Okay, let's not miss here because I'm gonna get I think I'm gonna get out of here. Kind of dangerous to stay. Yeah, they're still coming right now, so let's just get out of here. Oh my god, get to the bike. Okay, that was close. Okay, we're okay, guys. That was kind of close, though. Oh my god. They're still running for me. Where should we go, guys? I mean, should we wait for 6 o'clock over here, or should we go to the lake camp? I think I'm gonna wait here in the town. I'm still hunted though. Somebody is still running for me right now. Like him. And her. Oh my god. Okay, we're fine. Okay, it's 6 soon, so okay, we're good. I kinda want to go into that big house, especially in the garage. I So yeah, guys, while I was offline, I leveled up. We're level 5 right now, so it's all good. We're coming back. Using this wooden bow helps a lot on the leveling. Whoa. I think I'm gonna spend some points on weaponsmithing. So I heard that killing zombies right now doesn't give you experience anymore. I don't know if that's true. Okay, we're good. Okay, I'm getting kind of thirsty. Let me throw the sandwich. Let's hit this, by the way. And let's drink some water. Oh my god. Cannot aim. Okay, we're good. Oh, hello. Got a pistol, guys. Interesting. Very interesting. I think this pistol is kind of low, actually. Let me test it. Yeah, it's kind of bad. But we're leveling on the pistol skill, so that's pretty good. Okay, let me just check this car. Nothing, and let's go in. Ooh, worn boots. I want some boots on me, actually. Okay, let's wear them. Okay, let's check out this house. Zombies are still outside spawning, so should be careful. Ooh, we got some beautiful rounders. Throw this. Nice. It looks like that. Maybe I can find some water. Okay. Large CV. I already have one of that, so I'm not gonna take it. Okay, there are some zombies outside. Let's kill them. So many of them, actually. Come on, dear. Are you kidding me? Okay. Kind of wasting the bullets right now, but I don't care. Okay. We're fine. Oh, so that's a random horde just passing by. Okay, we're good then. Okay, let's kill this lady over here. Kind of haunted right now. Okay, got our legs planted. Oh my god. Okay, we're fine. Check. Are there any zombies over here? Okay. I think we're good for now. We're still making noise when we open these doors over here. We're still sensed. I miss my old fire axe. Stone axe, please. Oh my god, I need the plant fiber. Oh my god, I'm missing like crazy. Oh. Oh, she's dead. Okay. Okay, he's dead too, I think. Nice. Okay, let's scavenge her. Okay, I really need that, by the way. Let's go get it. We're gonna go on foot. Actually... should I get the mini bike? Nah, we're wasting gas. Let's go on foot. Gonna keep this straight direction, so I don't think we're gonna miss it. Check this this bag over here. Okay, we're gonna make another fire axe, I don't care for now. Pistol parts, I don't know, they're kinda bad actually. Let's go. And to spend points on scavenging again. Or we're gonna get stuck with these crappy loot all the time. I mean, look at this pistol. It's like 58 quality. It's like super, super low. So bad. I had to waste like 10 bullets for a zombie to like... kill him. Can I make a splint? I need a couple of fragments for that. Okay, we're gonna make one. Just throw something here. Let me throw... casing. Get some cotton. I think that's enough. Let's go. It's getting kind of hot, so let's drink some tea, red tea. Need to get back to eat soon. That's a bear over there, so let's be careful. I think it dropped somewhere over here. Where is it? Oh, there it is. Beautiful. Okay, let's throw some things first because I'm sure we're gonna need space for this. Let's make some cloak fragments. Let's throw this cotton. Let's make one splint. Let's throw this cloak fragment. And let's use that. And let me throw something else here. What to throw? Let's throw this. Ooh. I don't think I got the receiver for the... oh my god. I got the chainsaw schematic. Perfect. Just beautiful. Let's get that. Put some glass jars, I don't care, the antibiotics, and the painkillers. Over here, and let's put the rocket launcher receiver over here, and let's go. It's beautiful, beautiful loot. Okay, let's use some skill points right now. Let's go with weapon smithing this time. 3 and let's put some scavenging. Nice. Let's go. So I'm at 38 degrees right now. And that's with the effect on the red tea. Interesting, so it's very, very hot in that area. Hello, buddy. Okay, let's go back to that house. We still didn't manage to get inside that room. I'm pretty curious what's in that room over there. Let me see, which house was it? Okay, it's getting kind of hot right now, I don't know, for some reason. Let me learn this first. Okay, I got lost right now. I'm kind of hungry. Okay, where's the house, man? I think there's a police station over there. Should make some coffee, by the way, this kind of situations. I should have made a quick point on the house so I can find it. Oh, that's the bear. So we passed on the bear. We're kind of losing wellness right now. Need to get to the bike and make some meat. Ooh, that's an interesting house over here. Beautiful. I think this is the house. I think it's the other one. Yep. This is the house, guys. So let me see, where did I left my bike? My bike key. Oh, there it is. Beautiful. Let's go. I'm gonna make a campfire. And let's put some things in the mini bike. Let's put the murky water. And this. And what else? Let's put some short iron pipes. Okay, let's put the campfire over here. I don't care for now. Let's take the meat. Let's make and let's put some wood. And let's make free charred meat. Okay. So now that I spend some points on weaponsmithing, I can make a better arrow. Okay. Okay, I think we're good. Let's get some hand fiber and make the wooden bow. Let's throw this one because this is gonna be a better one. Ah, not so better, but whatever. Okay, and let me check. Okay, let's go back to the to that house over there. I don't need the lead. Okay, oh, so we went in this room, okay. Let's get into this one. Nothing, okay. Yeah, I don't think it's something over there. Something useful. Let's check these cars right now. Nothing, man, nothing. My scavenging is like so low right now. Oh my god. Okay. I'm kind of curious about the surroundings of this place. Maybe there's another town near. Yeah, nothing. Yeah, let's see some bears. And let's drink some water. Okay, we're good. Kinda need the wrench, guys. Without the wrench, I cannot get stuff from the cars and get gas, because that's what I need right now. I need gas. And for gas, I need the wrench to like deconstruct all of these cars and get all of the gas I can need. I don't got the wrench. I don't got the wrench recipe. So that's kind of bad. Look at this. This is so cheap. But I only need the recipe for it. So I don't think I can like learn the wrench from skill points, right? Weapon smithing, tool smithing. Well. That's about it. Okay, I'm gonna cut the video here, guys. Thank you for dropping by. Thank you for watching. I think we're gonna go back to the base right now, because we kind of explored all of this area over here. I kind of searched for gas. I don't want to waste these houses on this level of scavenging, because I got terrible level of scavenging. So we got terrible loot from it. We got only 11. We still need to level up. I'm gonna focus on getting iron and getting wood and get back to the base, guys. Okay, thank you for dropping by, thank you for watching, and until next time, play, survive, and love. See you in the next one, guys.